So what are you doing over there?
I'm just posting an update.
Yeah, we need to talk about your status updates.
Why?
Because they're coming across a little arrogant.
Arrogant? What do you mean?
Well, let's take a look here, shall we? I'm gonna pull the rope up. Here we go. Just rip the forehand for a win. Just rip the forehand for a win. This got back from ripping forehands for winners. Oh! My way to rip forehands for winners. Just rip the forehand for a winner, hashtag with Fabrizio. And you're just posting something new. Just rip the forehand for a winner.
Yeah, I just ripped a couple of forehands for a winner while you were there.
Well, that's my point. You flip everyone's attention to the same message. Do you think you could tone it out a bit?
Tone down my amazing ability to constantly hit forehands for winners? No, I don't think I can. I mean, I've been doing it for a long time and it doesn't seem to be slowing down anytime soon.
Maybe you shouldn't post your winters every time I'm up. Some people might take it the wrong way.
Wait a minute. Are you jealous?
Me? No. My bits are awesome. Check it out.
I am the drop shot king. I am the drop shot king. I am the drop shot king. That's a debatable definition of awesome. How's that not Eric?
Because it's the truth.
Well, so is what I post. I rip forehands for winners. I rip forehands for winners all the time. It's what I do. I'll probably rip forehands for winners tomorrow.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna be the drop shot king. Because I'm the drop shot king. I'm gonna do that.
You know, I'm starting to think you started this whole conversation just so you can say you're the drop shot king.
Yeah. I'm starting to think you're onto something.
Hey, guys, how come y'all haven't accepted my friend request yet?
Ah, Coach, we will.
Yeah. Just as soon as you teach us something other than cross-court forehands and backhands.